So guys, it seems like City Girls JT might want to put her on the floor with Latto after she took to her Twitter and tweeted, "I hate a copycat AB, like bees don't be knowing where to start." So JT tweets comes after Ice Spice tweeted and said, "I hate a bee with no identity," and someone said, "They stealing yours," and Ice Spice tweeted and said, "They can't." Now someone else had tweeted and said, "Even though I feel like Ice Spice style needs to evolve, I'm noticing that bee is stealing her style right in front of our eyes." She did the same thing with Renny Rucci and it went unnoticed. Now this person said, "I know I'm not tripping, I know I'm not bugging, she wasn't dressing like that before." So people including Ice Spice feel like Latto is copying her style. Now do you guys feel like JT was shading Latto? I don't feel like she was shading Latto, but I don't even know who she was talking about. But you guys let me know your thoughts and opinions on that. Now we're gonna move on to the next topic, which is about Skai Jackson and Storm Reid. All of this drama is over a hairstyle. Storm posted on her Instagram and said, "Woke up and wanted to be a redhead." Skai posted to her Instagram story and said, "Throwback to February, but my ex gets it every time, a trendsetter." Now people feel like she was throwing shade at Storm by saying that she had this hairstyle in February and that Storm is obviously copying her by getting this hairstyle now. And Storm clapped back and posted her Instagram story and said, "The inspiration," and you can see the inspiration clearly didn't come from Skai. The blog It's On Site posted about this first. So Skai went into the comment section and said, "This story was before who was really beefing over a hairstyle that has been done multiple times, especially in the 90s. Be so for real right now, end of story." It's On Site posted in the comment section and said, "Anytime we are sent something multiple times by multiple accounts and it pans out, we will post it and use the proper vocabulary to follow what's being alleged. Have the same energy for TMZ, Page 6, and the New York Post. Peace, love, and soul train." Skai Jackson responded to someone in the comment section and said, "Please read. I clearly said I was talking about my hairstyle. It's not about the hairstyle." Now people on Twitter are roasting Skai Jackson for allegedly coming for Storm, saying that she's mad because Storm is out here booked and busy. Now do you guys feel like Skai was throwing shade at Storm? Let me know down in the comment section below. Not only that, Skai Jackson was doing a raffle for a MacBook and people started calling her broke, and if she need money, she need to just say that. But here's her response.
"Serious. For a damn $5. It is called a raffle. I don't know if you guys have been to school before, but I know I've been to school and we used to have raffles all the time where a ticket might, but it's a physical ticket. You might get $5, $2, whatever, and you get a prize. Like, people do raffles all the time. Are you Honduran? Yes, I am. Yes, the money goes towards the prize. And then, like I said, if there's anything left over, I'm doing a second giveaway soon. So that's what it's going towards. I do not need money. Me personally, I do not need money. And I'm not saying this like I'm in a bragging way or anything like that, or in a mean way. I'm just letting you guys know I do not personally need money. Like, I am very fine in my life. I don't need money.
By now, a lot of people know that these raffles are scams, but you guys let me know your thoughts and opinions on these topics down in the comment section below. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will talk to you guys in the next video.